to Chef Priya's kitchen. Today I've come with a very special Maharashtrian delicacy that is called as pomfret sukke. Pomfret sukke is a dry preparation made with some ingredients as for coconut, red chili powder, turmeric powder, some kokum extract and some spices, and you're going to make a very dry preparation of this same way as you make a vegetable preparation. Now let's see what goes into making a pomfret sukke. The main ingredient and the most important ingredient for this particular dish is pomfrets, that is curry cut pieces. Then we have fresh grated coconut, salt, that's to taste, ginger and garlic paste, turmeric powder, chopped green chilies, finely chopped onions, red chili powder, and finally kokum extract. This is something which will give a little tanginess to our pomfret sukke. Start with the preparation of our pomfret sukke. We need to light the gas and put a kadai on. As the kadai gets hot, we drizzle some oil. As the oil gets heated up, we'll add some chopped onions. Ginger garlic paste. When we first add chopped onions and ginger garlic paste, we have to saute them till the onions become soft. Now this is necessary because if the onions do not become soft, then they tend to give very raw onion flavor to our dish. So we need to saute the onions and ginger garlic paste. Now that the onions have become soft, we'll add some turmeric powder. Some chili powder . Few green chilies . Salt . We have to mix this masala very nicely, and any raw flavor of onions or turmeric or chili powder has to be removed, so we just take around 1 minute or so to fry this masala. Once this masala is nicely done, we'll add pomfrets. Once you add the pomfrets, slowly turn it. Fish is a very delicate substance, so we need to be very careful when we are turning the fish. As the fish is coated with all our masalas, then we'll add our kokum extract. As you add kokum water, the fish starts absorbing all the water and takes it all in the cooking. Now this is a pomfret sukke preparation, that's a dry preparation. So you have to wait till the gravy is absorbed by the fish. Now we have seen our fish is almost very dry. Our preparation is turning out very dry. Now at this point, we'll add some fresh grated coconut. This fresh grated coconut, when we add to our dish, gives an extra sweetness to the dish, which is very spicy. So what we get is a very tangy and very sweet and spicy flavor to our pomfret sukke preparation. We mix the coconut very nicely along with the fish and the masala. Just keep it for 1 minute on the gas. This is the time that is required by the pomfret and the coconut to absorb all the masalas. So when we have the coconut, when we have the fish along with our dish, the coconut also can be eaten with the fish. Now our dish is almost ready and we are ready to plate it out. I have really enjoyed making this dish and I am sure you are going to try this dish at home. If you have really enjoyed this and would like to see more of Maharashtrian dishes, please do not forget to subscribe, share and comment. Thank you.